Angelo State baseball fell just one game short of its first national championship game appearance in program history. It's not the outcome the Rams were looking for, of course, but there's plenty of reasons to be proud. The Rams arrived back in San Angelo around 7:45 this evening, and waiting for them was a big crowd of ASU chants, flags, towels, and smiling faces. Angelo State baseball claimed the Lone Star Conference Tournament Championship, the South Central Region title, and made it to its first ever national semifinal. But something else they won along the way, the hearts of many around the Concho Valley.
The fans, we've enjoyed this journey. It's been a wonderful ride. Even though our guys lost, but they got so far. And we are so proud of them.
We've been to every one of their games. We have just been there for them. And it's been a ride. They've done great. I knew we were going to do it. And I don't know what happened. But you know what? We got pretty far. We really did. And that's something to be proud of.
There's always next year. And I'm all in tears. But anyway, go Rams and welcome home, guys.
I'm going to tell you what, y'all's support and the energy y'all brought all the way from San Angelo, it was amazing. We're playing a school 2 hours away, more Angelo State fans, louder Angelo State fans, and it's just a testament to all the stuff y'all do.